gentlemen, welcome again. My name is Marco, and today we're gonna take a nice flight from Mumbai Airport to Kai Tak in Hong Kong, the old airport. Of course, it's closed nowadays, but in the simulation, everything goes. We can do whatever we like. So that's what we're doing today. So hold on tight. We're gonna have lots of fun. And let's get on with the show. So we're going to request him for a pushback.
Approaching minimums. Oh, ah, too low gear, too low flat. Thank you.
Okay,
One gear. Thank you. Separate.
For question?
Welcome aboard, Air Canada. It is important that we have your attention as we outline the safety features of this aircraft. The crew is responsible for your well-being. Please do not hesitate to ask any more of our flight attendants for assistance. If you have any concerns, please let one of us know. For your company's sake, the baggage must be stored in your equipment. Whenever you're not wise, under the seat of the company.
Il suffit de soulever la bouche.
vous demandons de toujours garder votre ceinture attachée lorsque vous êtes assis. Si vous n'êtes pas à votre place, passez une ceinture simple. Une montre pour vous sentir tourné et d'attacher votre ceinture.
We require the use of your seatbelt at all times while you are seated. Should you be away from your seat, have the seatbelt sign lights up. An announcement prompting you to return to your seat and fasten your seatbelt will be made. Air Canada is pleased to provide a non-smoking environment on all of our aircraft.
Air Canada a le plaisir de vous offrir un environnement sans fumée à bord de tous ses avions. Vous ne devez pas utiliser de téléphone cellulaire à bord à cause des interférences avec les fréquences avions.
Cellular telephones must not be used due to interference with aircraft frequencies. Laptop computers may only be used while the seatbelt sign is turned off. At no time may outboard peripheral devices such as printers be used. Please check with a crew member before using any other electronic device.
L'emploi d'un ordinateur portatif est permis pendant que la consigne des ceintures est éteinte. En aucun cas, les périphériques externes comme des imprimantes ne doivent être utilisés. Avant de vous servir d'un autre appareil électronique, veuillez vérifier auprès d'un membre d'équipage. S'il fallait évacuer l'avion, un éclairage sur le côté des sièges vous guiderait vers l'issue de secours la plus proche.
If there's a need to evacuate, a seat-mounted lighting system will guide you to the nearest emergency exit. Exits are located as indicated. Please note the one nearest you.
Les issues de secours se trouvent aux endroits indiqués. Veuillez repérer celle qui est la plus proche de vous. Une carte dans la poche de l'avion indique les nombreux éléments de sécurité propres à cet avion. Veuillez en prendre connaissance avant le décollage.
The illustrated card in the seat pocket in front of you explains the many safety features of this aircraft. It should be reviewed prior to takeoff. During the flight, if the cabin pressure changes, an oxygen mask will drop automatically from the panel above you. Remain seated. Pull the mask towards you. Use the support strap to hold the mask over your mouth and nose. Adjust your mask. Breathe normally. Always secure your own mask before assisting another person.
Si la pression de la cabine change au cours de vol, le masque à oxygène tombera automatiquement vers le panneau au-dessus de vous. Restez assis. Tirez le masque vers vous. Servez-vous de la bande élastique pour le maintenir sur votre nez et votre bouche. Ajustez votre masque. Respirez normalement. Mettez toujours votre masque en premier avant d'aider quelqu'un d'autre.
In caso di depressurizzazione, le maschere per l'ossigeno si renderanno automaticamente disponibili. Prendete una maschera e attivatela tirando la verso di voi. Coprite il naso e bocca, regolatela e respirate normalmente. Indossate prima la vostra maschera e poi aiutate chi necessita della vostra assistenza. La maschera per l'ossigeno funziona regolarmente, anche se il sacchetto di plastica non si gonfia. Le uscite di emergenza del vado aereo sono indicate da appositi segnali individuati con più vicini a voi. Un sentiero illuminato faciliterà il raggiungimento delle uscite. In caso di rapido abbandono dell'aereo, lasciate a bordo il bagaglio a mano, togliete le scarpe con i tacchi alti.
Dans la situation peu probable d'une urgence au dessus de l'eau, prenez le gilet de sauvetage qui se trouve sous votre fauteuil ou votre accoudoir. Retirez-le de sa pochette.
In the unlikely event of an emergency over water, remove the length vest from the pouch under your seat or below your armrest. Place the length vest over your head, fasten the waist belt, and tighten the belt.
09.
Pull in the tabs or inflate the length vest. If it does not inflate immediately, it can be inflated by blowing into the tubes. The length vest should only be inflated as you leave the aircraft.
Passez la tête dans l'encolure, fixez les crochets autour de la taille et tirez sur les courroies. Pour gonfler le gilet, tirez sur les lambelles. S'il ne se lave pas évidemment, soufflez. Ne gonflez votre gilet qu'au moment de quitter l'avion. Nous vous remercions d'avoir choisi Air Canada. Nous espérons que ce vol vous plaira.
Thank you for choosing Air Canada. We hope you enjoy the flight.
Please prepare for takeoff.
Approaching 14.
Runway,
degree 2.
All right, let's get this done.
Take off.
Ascend.
Speed.
of course. So we shall see you guys about 20 minutes before landing. In the meantime, I'm going to give you a tour of the, while we're waiting to land in Hong Kong, I'm going to give you a tour of the cockpit itself. So as you can see again, that's the inside. I'm going to show you the outside as well. So that's the door right there, as you can see. So that's a security door right there. You guys, a handle, keypad, all the signage, and this is the outside right here. Let's see if I can show you. So that's our cockpit right there, shell, and that's the of course the 180, the 180 right there, as you can see. Okay, so that's our two projectors up there. And our beast right here, our computer, of course. Everything is run from one computer, super powerful computer, two video cards. There you go. That's kick butt, butt kicker for vibration, really helps. That's the other end, there you go. Two projectors, most people use three, but I was able to do a 180 with two projectors. And that's our cockpit right there from the front of the windshield. There you go. There you go. Another view. As you can see, 180 with two projectors. Very proud of it. And take a look at the frame rates, you guys. Locked at 60. There you go. I could get about 100, 120 if I wanted to, but I lock it at 60. And right now we're flying at 16 times the normal speed. So the performance is so smooth, it's not even funny. I mean, think about it. This 16 times the normal speed, and it's giving us just about 60, but like I said, I could go probably 80, 100 or even more, no problem. That's why I only use one computer. One computer does everything. There you go. Okay, so we should be getting pretty close now. Flying at 16 times the normal speed. See how we're doing. Oh, we're still 1200 miles away. Lots of time. Isn't that a beautiful cockpit that I do? Gorgeous. Very proud of it. And it's only flight back. I love it. Including map and everything. About 700 nautical miles away from Hong Kong. We're still flying at 16 times the normal speed. Everything looks beautiful. So I'm gonna pause again for a few minutes. again very, very soon. We're going to start with the recording again about 100 miles out from Hong Kong. We're going to do a nice descent and then hopefully a nice landing. I love the airport. See you soon. By the way, I want to show you guys, I just got a couple of beautiful yokes right there from England, and I'm going to install them as soon as I got some time, so that's going to make a big difference. There you go. As you can see, so I can't wait to install them. They're going to look gorgeous, of course. As soon as I get some time, that's going to be a whole weekend project, of course. But I'm going to install them very soon, and they're going to look just gorgeous. Just wanted you guys to see them. Thank you.
low.
Power cannon 6180.
This is Capitano Cockpit General Aereo again. Durante il quale vi chiediamo di restare seduti con le cinture allacciate fino a che l'aereo arriva a destinazione e venga spento l'avvisatore luminoso. Ciò servirà a segnalare il momento da cui sarà possibile alzarsi e muoversi con sicurezza in cabina. Vi chiediamo altresì di non ingombrare il corridoio con del bagaglio a mano, poiché il volo sta per giungere a termine. Vi chiediamo di controllare la tasca posteriore del sedile di fronte a voi, nonché l'armadietto sopra di voi, onde evitare di dimenticare un qualcosa. Usate particolare cura nell'apertura degli armadietti, perché non cadano oggetti che possono essersi spostati durante il volo. Il capitano e il suo equipaggio vi ringraziano per aver volato con la nostra compagnia e vi augurano una buona permanenza. Ladies and gentlemen, it will take the captain a few moments to taxi to the gate, and we ask that you remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the seatbelt sign has been turned on and the aircraft comes to a complete stop at the gate. That would be the only indication that it is safe to get up and move about the cabin. We also ask that you keep the aisle clear of any hand luggage. This is the termination of our flight, so we ask that you check the seat back pocket and the overhead lockers for any articles that you may have brought with you. Extra care should be taken when opening the overhead lockers, as some items may have shifted during the whole flight. On behalf of the captain and his crew, we would like to thank you for flying with us and wish you all a pleasant day.
Thank you.